As Wahoo developed the Element Rival, we spent a lot of time considering what athletes need to perform, both in training and during races. This led us to develop the features to make the experience with the Element Rival as simple as possible. Touchless Transition is an industry-first feature available on the Element Rival. It allows the watch to automatically transition through the different legs of a triathlon without the user having to interact with the Element Rival. This will allow the athlete to focus all of their energy and attention on performing rather than having to worry about recording the activity. Touchless Transition, how does it work? When using the Touchless Transition, athletes only need to focus on two things. Press the start button when the activity begins, press the stop button when the activity ends. It's that simple. The Rival uses a combination of sensors including accelerometers, barometers, and a proprietary algorithm that determines which activity you're performing and transitions you through the different legs. The triathlon workout profile on the Element Rival has touchless transitions turned on by default, meaning no work for you to do. One step is required by the Rival users if using the multi-sport watch in conjunction with any of the Element bike computers. Users will need to sync devices in the Element Companion app to utilize the multi-sport handover feature. If you are not using an Element bike computer, then proceed along as normal. After you've completed your event, save the data. One of the great features of Touchless Transition is that the users are able to edit any of the data collected in the Wahoo Element app after the activity if needed. In the Element Companion app, you will be able to see when the Rival started or stopped each activity: swim, transition 1, bike, transition 2, and run. If for any reason there was an overlap in time, you can adjust the timing within the app and save the new data. Easy as that. Multisport Handover allows you to seamlessly connect and display relevant race data on an Element bike computer from your watch. For example, when transitioning from swim to bike or run to bike workouts, you can simply look at your bike computer to view the data you need. No more looking at your wrist when the goal is to keep your eyes straight ahead. All of your workout or race data is displayed on the Element bike computer screen when riding, and then back to the Rival when you begin your run, making relevant data available where you need it and never getting in the way of your performance. Multisport Handover was designed with the athlete in mind. We focus this feature around ease and simplicity of use so you can focus on what is important. Pair your Rival and Element bike computer to the same account in the Element Companion app, and the two devices will recognize each other. Prior to beginning the multisport activity, place the Element bike computer in multisport mode and leave the computer on the bike. No more worrying about the computer shutting off or falling asleep when you're in your swim. Upon arriving at your bike, the Element computer will automatically connect to the Rival and begin to show your relevant bike data. Your Rival will still be recording all of the bike data as well, but using your bike computer will make it more user-friendly. Whatever your next event may be, or big workout you want to nail, let Wahoo help you along the way. We know you want to perform at your best, and can't wait to reach your multi-sport goals easier than ever with Element Rival.